biggest benefit, in my opinion, of belonging to ALHA is improvement of the health of the people of Alabama. No one hospital can make a difference, but all of the hospitals working together can make a difference in the health of the people of Alabama, and only through ALHA can we come together to make that happen. One of the most memorable events since I've been a member of ALHA was the development of the Medicaid assessment model and passing the bill to allow for the Medicaid assessment model. This one move helped Alabama hospitals stay financially solvent and helped us be strong enough to deal with the COVID pandemic when it came. The best advice I have for new CEOs or any CEO, and what I have found throughout my career, is the most important thing is always put what's best for the patient first. If you make your decisions based on what's best for the patient, you will never make a mistake. If you make a decision for some other reason, then you most likely will regret it in the future. If I was a young CEO, I would make sure I was a member of ALHA. Through ALHA, you will meet colleagues that you can call on for help. ALHA has resources that you can call on for help. And most important, their annual meeting is great and a lot of fun.